Hi guys, welcome back to 4D Dig. When saving large files to removable device, you may receive the error file is too large for destination file system. If study this code closely, you will find that this problem always occurs on files of which the file sizes are larger than 4GB. In this case, you may wonder what could possibly cause this issue. In this video, we will introduce the reason as well as corresponding solution. The file system is the way and structure used by the operating system to identify and organize files on a disk. It is also used to refer to the type of disk or partition where files are stored, or the file system. The most common file systems in Windows are exFAT, FAT, FAT32, and NTFS. Today, the most popular file systems in Windows are FAT32 and NTFS. When transferring large files to an FAT32 partition, you are likely to see the file is too large for the destination file system. This is because FAT32 partitions only accept files smaller than 4GB. Don't worry, here are two methods to solve this problem. Method 1. Format your storage to NTFS file system. Run File Explorer in Windows 10. Find the USB drive and right-click on it. Select Format. Choose the NTFS as the targeted file system and check the Quick Format option. Click on Start to begin the format. After the process ends, click on OK for confirmation, which will change your USB to NTFS. But here is one thing. Formatting USB drive to NTFS can lead to data loss. So I highly recommend you use 4D Dig software. Method 2, convert FAT32 file system to NTFS without data loss. 4D Dig Partition Manager offers the most convenient way to solve this problem. Step 1, download and install the tool. Download and install 4D Dig Partition Manager on your PC and click on the partition management part. Select the disk you want to operate on. Scroll down to find the FAT32 to NTFS option. Boom! You have successfully completed the conversion of the disk and without any data loss. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe us. See you guys in the next video.